What is Zach? Welcome to another video. Today, guys, I'm going to be playing World of Tanks and for my Christmas special, and it's gonna be like this fun mode, so yeah. And last year they did it, and they just had this tank. Like, it's a toy tank thing, it's like Christmas themed. They just had this, like, toy tank, like, vehicle, but they added a new one, which is the toy Artie. So yeah, I'm gonna play with both of them. So yeah, first thing I want to do the number one. So yeah, let's get started. And I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas. Like, I really hope so. Like, you get good stuff and you have a fun time for family and all that. And yeah, let's start. So yeah. Yeah, it looks really cool as well. You'd think it would be modeled after a, like, American tank, but it actually was modeled after a French Tier 5 heavy tank. I forget its name. I think it's, like, the BDRG-1B? Something like that. Yeah, it's some French... It's modeled after some French heavy tank, which I think is kind of weird because it's supposed to be, like, an American heavy tank. It's showing off he's super slow. Kind of the bad thing about it. It's super fast, though. Gotta admit, this tank is really fast. Oh no. Artie's trying to kill me. I'm already in trouble. Oh no. Get the kill! Oh! That does suck. I actually tried making the other video and I was doing perfect, winning every battle. But my camera turned off. It kind of sucked. I probably would have posted that if my camera didn't turn off. Yeah, let's try Toy Artie, the new one. Toy Artie, I gotta admit, it's a little OP. And I'll just show you guys in a second here. And by the way, the tank is way faster than Artie, but Artie's got something about it that literally makes it, like, it can almost, like, kill tanks in its first shots. Because it's basically Artie, right, but a rapid-fire version. So, like, when it loads, it has, I'm pretty sure, 6 shells. Yeah, it shoots out 6 shells like a machine gun style. It's just so fast. It just obliterates all of the other tanks. I like the voice of the commander. Like, it's like a toy man. Other tanks come in so fast. This map is so small. So look, you just do this, fire all around. It's like an artillery barrage. It just goes crazy. Okay, let me just target one tank. Hopefully he does not move, and look what will happen to him. He's about to get obliterated. That just took down half his health. Just randomly fire. Because it probably will hit at least once. That's why I always randomly fire. Go. Hopefully he gets it. Yes! Got a kill. It's easy to get killed with this. I like killing the other artillery. Get some. Get him, yes! It just gets so much damage points for this vehicle. Yeah. I just can't wait until Christmas. I just really want it to be Christmas already. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm the last dude left. Talk about a hard life. Four is doing perfect, and now I'm doing horrible. Yeah. That kind of sucked. At least it was the last dude left. Four is winning every battle. Now I'm losing every battle. I got a lot of damage. Probably the top damage dealer of the team. I'm gonna go back to normal toy tank. So yeah, I just am so excited for Christmas. Why is my camera blurry? There.
mask called Happy Holidays. Probably gonna play two more rounds. Also, if you kill a tank, like, I think it's funny because they're like, your turret goes flying off like on a spring. And also, there's like this present looking thing. And it'll either make you have better rapid fire, like your rate of fire will increase, or it'll increase your speed, or it'll give you like full health. So I think that's really cool. Yeah, you got a lot of speed in this thing. Like, it's super fast. The Arty doesn't have as much speed. Yeah. As I said earlier, this tank's shell velocity is horrible. It literally sucks. Like, I wish they updated it or something. It shoots out plungers, like these little plunger things. Which is, I think they did it on purpose, so it would be like realistic, because it's supposed to be like World Toy Tanks. Let's try to steal this guy's kill. Oh my god, stop! Oh! Got ruined my... Ah! I would have had a kill! I know I would have had some kill! Why is it not going on? Already get out of my way! I'm in the middle of a battle and he's in. Okay. Can you please let me get a kill once, people? Just please, please let me get a kill! Hate when people do this. They just steal all the kills. Like, I was gonna kill that guy, then the army just literally bulged in front of me. So annoying. Yeah. So fast. Gotta be first guy to find somebody. Oh! Yes, yes, yes! Don't dare spin a kill. Okay. Get him! Get him!
No!
I am... I'm gonna try to kill you both. You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna try to kill you both. Both of you. Just die in a hole. Both of you. I'm gonna take you both on. God, no! Don't steal my kill! Okay. Toy. Let me kill him. Yes. Yes. Took them both down. Pro. I just really wanted that kill. When anyone kills, I really want them badly. I'll go RD again. And after that, actually, you might be able to fit in two more rounds. Let me see. No, one. One more round. My batteries are way below four. And one after this game. So yeah, this would be the last game of the video. Because I don't have enough battery power left. Soon it will be like blanking. Then it'll turn on. Two people are disconnected. Three actually. Better connect. Okay, one is connected. Would other two connect or not? It would be bad if they both did. Okay, one more dude to connect. Please connect. Okay, good. Good game. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is actually really addicting. Like, this mode is super addicting. I could play this mode all day. Literally. It's just so fun. Go back! Yes! Running right into all of that! That must have sucked for him. Him getting all that damage. That was tough. I just love picking on their artillery because they just stay still, they're like useless. Feeling. Oh, just one shot on him? Are you serious? I can tell. Oh! Where is he? Okay. Get him. Are you serious? Are you serious? What are you doing? Revenge, where are you?
I know you're...
I can't... Ugh. Makes me so mad, I can't get them!
Oh.
I... Okay, get him, artillery, just get him. Kill him, artillery. Are you serious? I better not be the last one again. I almost had that kill! Didn't you guys see that? That guy is so low. Literally. He was so low. Dude, actually, I think I can get one more game in. I think I can. I think I can actually fit one more game. I'm getting a risk. Gotta win the other game. That was just sad. Sad. That was pretty sad. Okay. If I win this game, I'll be happy for this episode. If I win this game, I just decided. Okay. Starting up? Yeah. A lot of people used to already, as you can see. Some games don't be like one or no tanks at all. It'd be cool if they added like every type of tank, like a toy tank, destroyer, a toy, medium, heavy, and light tank, and artillery. That would be awesome. Yeah, they'd have to put a lot of effort into that. Be a little much. Probably. Yeah. Just win this. It's a little harder to hit people. Definitely miss. Sorry. I am under serious amount of pressure. You guys can see. I've got some. Yes, get the kills at. You better not steal my kill. And of course he does, but. Yes, this is the one, the rapid fire one. Look how fast it reloads. Look, I can just. It goes way faster, I think, as well. It almost upgrades the velocity a bit, I feel like. Okay. Oh! Good. No! Get here now! It's actually a pretty close game. Good. I think we got this one. Plus, if they have some insanely good player, I gotta be careful. I can't just run it. I need some people to help me. Yes. Two kills is okay. Most I've gotten on this mode, the most kills are like 4. That's going to be a good time to wrap up the video. Yeah, my camera just started blinking. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And also, I hope you guys have a really, like, good Christmas. I hope you guys enjoy it a lot. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and smash that like button on this video. And also, you can turn on that notification bell if you want to see my videos, like, when they come out. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.